Hello everyone, this is Vishwa. So in today's video, we will see that how we can shape images in Microsoft Word. So as you can see that Microsoft Word page is open, and for shaping the image, first we need to insert an image. Okay, so for inserting an image, we need to go to the option called insert in the top ribbon. As you can see, this is the option. Click on this and here you will get an option called picture. Okay, as you can see, this is the option. When you will click on this, it will ask that which picture you wanted to insert. So let's take a picture from the desktop. Okay, this is our picture and here is a button called insert. So when you will click this button, your picture will be there on your MS Word page. This is the picture. Okay, so when you will select this picture, okay, remember after selecting the picture, you will get an option called format. Without selecting the image, this option will not appear to you. Okay. Here is the option called format. So when you will select your picture, here is the option called format. Okay, in format you will get an option called picture shape. Okay, click on this and you have many options. Now it's up to you that which type of shape you need. Suppose we decide this shape circle. So when you will click circle, as you can see, this picture is in circle. Okay, let's try another shape. Again go to the picture shape. Okay, now this time we'll take the triangle. Click on the triangle and our picture is in triangle. So this is how we can shape images in Microsoft Word.